This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Canada, weighing in at 196 pounds, the Cruiserweight Champion, John Paul, the Captain.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation. Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Urena Babos, the Mouth.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's having pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be
covered.
One, two, digging deep for a kick out. Almost inhuman at this point. Watch. I can't believe he's out here.
You and me both. This guy should be a sick
from behind. O'Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it. His arm shot off the mat before one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's one step ahead there.
Wait.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Not target of the arm.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Whack.
Oh, God.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Producing a trampling. Some good hits.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Backbreaker.
There's more.
All the way slam!
Launched.
Boom, what impact! And the cover for the win!
One, two!
He kicks out at two!
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Nice plant.
This could be big.
Face first. Turn the lights out.
Good night.
To count.
He kicks out somehow.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again. And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Oh, look at this.
Stomp in the leg.
He's looking a little weary now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He's taking this to the floor now.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Taking out the arm. Great strategy.
Five. Six.
He's testing fate here in danger by count out.
Eight.
He gets back into the ring.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
With the counter.
Two. Three.
Arm control applied in a...
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
You can't take much more of this.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Got the leg. Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He reverses it.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Back in the ring now.
Jarring European uppercut. Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
And in the corner now.
Solely focused on. Ooh.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh!
Stomping down! He's ejected from the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Three.
Right after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Four.
Solid damage inflicted.
personified.
Oh, taking a right turn. No waiting.
Major win for him here.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from South Korea, the women's champion, Extreme Angel.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. They're here.
And accompanied by Jerry Cowboy from Texas, Hayes Olivia.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
What a throw.
And up the turnbuckles we go. High risk.
Elbow drop
from the top. Of the skull.
An arm breaker. She turns it right around with a counter.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
You could be here all day.
Power.
A think you're right.
Power slam. Goes into the pin.
What a shot.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
All the way up, backbreaker. She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, she's just appearing powerless to each attack.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
This could be a good chance for her to get some distance.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Uh-oh. She can be set up. Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Could be it.
One, two, three.
Oh, clearly out of position.
Here is your winner, Extreme Angel.
She has plenty to celebrate here tonight.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from China, weighing in at 179 pounds, Fox.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 189 pounds, Ace the Dragon.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing backstage about this superstar.
Oh, that is what happens when you treat your fellow superstars with respect. They respect you right back.
There are no awards for congeniality here in WWE. That respect means nothing if you lose.
Thank you.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training and scouting for his competition.
Perched up top, a diving knee drop.
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Reversal, what a counter.
On a stomp.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Really just laying it in. Nice takedown.
And setting him up the front of the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Position. What's he planning to do here?
What a unique submission maneuver here.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes. Stop in the leg.
Gets him with the counter.
To the arm,
hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
To the sky, diving foot stomp,
brutal.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with his hold. Wearing that area down here.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Hammer lock.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Two.
Uh-oh.
Holding in on the arm.
Three.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Four.
Kicked him hard. God, that hurt. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Eight.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
No, no, they're blind.
Oh.
Oh, for the win. One, two.
Fights out at two.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
And now he's looking to lock in the submission.
Sleeper locked in tight.
Submission locked in tight. No.
Hey, tap out. Really no shame in losing that way. And that's it. Back and forth contest finally comes to an end.
Tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.
They are ready for battle.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Turn Sue the Bear from Moscow, Russia. Weighing in at 239 pounds, Irvin Kaiva, the Machine.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
And his opponent from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 181 pounds, one half of the Tag Team Champions, Mike Williams, the Bull.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
You'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that has steadily grown week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate. Piercing the throat. Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing. Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Big forearm.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Oh. Diving leg drop. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Well delivered suplex.
Rolling neck snap. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And this is good.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, tossed aside.
Of ring IQ on display there.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Yeah. He avoids the damage.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. And is he going to tap?
It's not.
machine to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Germany, weighing in at 192 pounds, the heavyweight champion, Coach.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And here they come.
And his opponent, accompanied by Jackson Wood from New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Ben Powell, Gorilla.
This superstar has a lot of confidence, a lot of pride, but there's also a lot of respect for their opposition tonight.
Oh, I get it. Great mind games at work.
No, Corey, just respect.
Oh, so this superstar's just an idiot. Got it. A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Big splash! Able to reverse that one!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, an overhand punch. Back elbow. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And he goes for the pin.
And a shoulder in the air.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
Ooh, that.
Man.
one-handed. He steers clear of contact.
He's got him scouted.
And will this be it?
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
He really thought that was it.
Got him.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Boston Crab now. I'm not quite sure if this...
The Crab locked in. Nice counter.
Oh, this could be something.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Oh, he kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see.
Everything possible was done to win there, but just fell short. His arms vicious, and he's able to counter. Tough position to be caught in here. Lands face first. Slam! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Offside coming. No! Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Oh, I thought for sure he was done.
He turns it around. Those accolades with that win.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey. The WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
On the way to the ring, accompanied by Wildside, at a combined weight of 370 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. Look who's here!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 323 pounds, the Eliminators!
You are looking at a team that delivers a tag clinic every time they compete. But tonight might be their best lesson yet.
Team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
Stomping. Ouch.
Seated drop kick.
In off the tag.
Has the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's got the answer for that one. Clean tag for his partner.
It's a Noku driver, wow!
And shoulders are down.
God, springboard moonsault! Wow!
Tag is made.
Wicked forearm! Did you hear that thud?
Escape just in time!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm,
and he barely evades.
Bang to the neck.
Bad predicament right here.
Outright presentation of power there.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
He's bringing a lot of intensity right now.
Oh, no.
flying with the moonsault.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oof, good contact.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant
from the top.
Push man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Drops a foot into the stomach.
Probably see him double after that one.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Here he comes off the tag.
Saw that one coming.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, not a good place to be.
And it falls off with a big one in the face. Makes him pay with a counter. I had that well scouted.
He knew that was coming.
Shifts it back onto him. Closed fist connects. He's starting to struggle here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Mounted palm strikes.
Shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, man.
Good grief, turn your lights out.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And he stops the count for his partner. Oh, look at this, arm wrench.
Ducking out of trouble. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Arm side kick.
Roundhouse kick.
Looking to end it here. This could be it.
Two, three, no. Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Strikes.
What happened to the other? Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Oh, and a reversal. Able to give him the slip. Punch lands.
Comes in off the tag.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
He's returning fire. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Oh, my God.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
There they go.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. Good.
He gives up and it's over.
Oof. Scores the win. What a great team.
these two superstars.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.